on my blades with the Acorn. It's kind of our trademark. So we get sent off to Ohio and had an Acorn punch made. And I'll show you how.
Let me get a close up of that.
Okay.
How I do this. Got an Acorn. I always check to make sure that my blades, I didn't warp them. Hammering that in there. And actually I warped it just a little bit. So what I do, I push the steel that way just a little bit, so all I do is takes very little pressure. Just put it right back flat again. Mm-hmm. So now we got our stamp on, we've got our edge.